Whoa.
We started with four monkeys, but now we only got one for some reason. I think I stuck the temperature thing too far into his ear, and he might have just been not living anymore. I'll speed ran your mom. Like, she was like, "Can you bring me a glass of water?" I was like, "Sure." And then I got it. She was like, "Thank you."
Huh. That's nice of you. Thank you for doing that.
Yeah.
Started with the whisper. That was when I kissed
her. Give me the key. Hurry, hurry! Dude, your jumping skills are like my mom.
It's a record player. Or a gramophone, or whatever you want to call them.
What the?
My gosh, that was just to get a mini kit. Punch me, dog. Oh dude, this is gory.
Dude, that was really gory. That was funny.
Hey, it's, Saul? Wait, dude, he's gone. What the? How do I kill him? How do I kill him?
What's he doing? He's stuck.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, there he goes. Pirates! That also are Nazis.
Nazi pirates. Yeah! That's me, baby. He's a Indiana Jones. Oh, I got a wrench. Oh, wait, no, that's not a wrench. That's one of those things where you, like, cut, like, metal with. Aww. Dude, I'm a Nazi!
Wait, really? I'm talking
about. Dude, look at this! Look at me, I'm a Nazi! Marion, look!
One sec, I'm texting someone.
Dude, phones don't exist in the 40s. Or, well, telephones do. Cell phones don't exist.
Well, whoever said I was texting somebody with a cell phone, maybe I was texting them with the...
Oh, good point. Yeah. Telephone?
Yeah.
Whoa. Yeah. Whoa.
Trampoline, dude. Really? Stop messing around. Nazis don't mess around.
I mess around. Wait, dude, are you pantsless?
Yeah. That's how I like
Oh, wait,
to be.
No, hold on. No, you got that weird, like, that, like, short shirt.
Like, oh, yeah, that's how I like to be.
Okay, dude.
And so does Indy, baby. Indy likes to see it.
Yeah, there's nothing suspicious about this. A Nazi just jumping in the water and on the submarine.
And got a box.
Breaking fences and stuff. Oh, hey, guys! Hi! Whoa, hey! These guys, I don't think they think I'm a
Nazi.
Wait,
where did that box go, dude? Oh, here it is.
That's a... not a box.
Wait, where's the box? Alright, put your hands up, Nazi. I can't get up.
Whoa. Okay, why does it take two shots to kill them with a gun, but it takes, like, one punch to kill them with... Like, that doesn't make any sense.
I got more coins than you.
All these Nazis do a backstroke. That's how they're telling me apart from other Nazis. So you don't get wet. Okay. What's this do?
A Nazi!
Hmm. Okay, climb up this ladder for me. Oh, wait, actually... Maybe I can.
I'll do it.
No. Come here. I need you to go down there and spin the key.
Crap, let me retry.
No, dude, come on.
Dude, there's a purple coin up there. I want it.
I don't know how to get that.
I have to get it.
Really? No, yeah. Oh, no, I think it's short round. It would be like short round to get it. Because there's like a door over there for him. What's this? Oh, I had to pull it. Okay. It's a lever. Lever. I say lever.
A lever.
I don't call them levers. I thought we had to pull at the same time.
Nah, it already went out before you even pulled it.
Oh. Weird. Okay, I got the other box. Dude, you're just gonna break all the stuff and ignore the coins.
Yeah.
I mean, I get not breaking the stuff and just ignoring all of it. But you just ignore the exposed coins? Like, duh. There's something wrong with you. Okay, wait, hold on. I need to spin this, like, key. Come here.
I'll build it. Oh, crap.
What are we doing?
We're building a gun.
What?
Oh, let me in. I'm gonna shoot it.
No! Wait, fine, I'll let you shoot it.
Thank you!
Oh wait, look at that! How do we get that? How do I dive? Do I dive? Is there diving in this game? Oh. Is there like a certain... Wait, dude, that's a water gun. Dude, you gotta shoot those green things. So those like arrows go to the... Those green triangles get to the top. See? And then you gotta shoot the next one. Shoot the next one! We did it! Dude.
No, let me get it!
Dude, your mom.
I know, dude.
Dude, that was just to get a purple coin?
Purple chicken nuggets.
Dude, what the heck is happening to my character?
He's driving.
Oh, okay, here we go.
Whoa, we slid.
Whoa.
One sec.
Whoa! Oh, wow, I did not expect that. I did not expect us to get true adventure. Dude, Dexy, where are you? Where'd you go?
I'm here.
What the?
One sec.
Why'd you pause it? Wait, what?
Wait, crap, no.
What are you doing?
One sec. Just so you can keep playing for a second.
Okay. Oh. Boy, why did Jackson send me a picture of a guy with a chicken on his shoulder? That's not a parrot, that's a chicken. Whatever. Well, all alone. All alone.
Well, I'm still here.
Oh.
I'm just doing something.
Dude, stop texting your girl.
Not texting my girl. Texting your girl.
What?
No!
Mom! Okay, I'm sorry. What the? I just gave that guy a noogie.
I feel like
I've done that before. The wrench. Get a wrench. What do I do with this wrench? Oh, there's some engine thing. A broken engine that I need to repair. Wait, no! Guys, I'm a repairman. Don't kill me. Dude, what are you doing?
I'll show you this video, dude. It's funny that my friend posted.
Well, show me after footage. We're done filming, dude. Or else the people, the viewers at home are gonna be like, they're gonna feel left out.
Oh, sorry.
I don't really know why I did that. Dude. You can't see me.
It's like Steve Thieves.
Boy, no one gets that reference. Nah, I'm just kidding.
Except for all the people who play Sea of Thieves.
Which is no one, am I right, people? It's a wuss game. Nah, I'm just kidding. Oh, whoa, you can actually jump on this thing? How come I can't?
Because you're a wuss, that's how?
We have to find the right combination.
Wait, what? Oh, we have to make that combination.
Oh, this is easy, dude. This is easy. Dude, the truck is obscuring it. I can't see what it is.
I can see it.
Bazookas! Okay, why?
Yeah. Felt good.
Did not feel good.
I got one.
Yeah, bro.
Oh. I got your coins. Well, I thought we already got it.
Wait. It didn't show us take it back. I guess. Oh, wait, no. It didn't show them take it back. Oh, yeah, it did. It
on
showed
the summary, yeah.
Yeah, okay.
I forgot about that.
Oh, dude, it didn't have the fly going into his mouth. Yeah, dude, that was that scene, dude. I can't watch because the fly.
Yeah.
Dude, we're at the end? Whoa. What the? Belloq.
I thought he just dies on his own. We don't have to kill him.
Well, apparently that's not exciting enough. Dude, they should have a level where you have to keep your eyes closed.
You have to, like, spam the button.
Whoa. Dang, Indy's strong.
Wish.
Dude, flowers or stars or whatever there are. They're like flower stars. Little did you know I'm a Nazi.
Wait, really?
Dude, I feel like I should have my Indiana Jones hat. I miss it. Where's my Indiana Jones hat? Where'd my fedora go?
Get him.
Where'd he go? Where'd that wuss go?
How come
let me
Belloq in this game can always jump so high?
Because the game developers are like, let's make the bosses jump really high. I'm on there, baby. Belloq, I'll beat you, boy. I punched him. Get over here. What shape you had? I'll chip your head, boy. Dude, Will started saying that.
Boy.
Like, I don't know, like, I feel flattered that they, like, are catching on, but then it's also like, that's my phrase, or that's our phrase. Boy. I don't know.
Who started it?
Yeah, you did. Well, I mean, technically your track coach started it.
Well, I guess.
Or cross country or whatever. Whoa, that almost blew up.
But he just said, all he said was, it chaps my head.
Which is an actual thing. Like, that's uh-huh. Like an actual phrase that people say.
Yeah.
I played a game where that character was like, what I do to chap your hide? And I was like, oh! Punch him! Punch him! Get him! We did it, baby!
We got Belloq.
Oh no, we got tied up!
Close your eyes!
I'm closing my eyes. What's happening? Oh, wait. I don't think we're both closing our eyes. Whoa, no. Ah, his head blew up! Ah.
Whoa.
Whoa! Shh. Dude, that was way better than the movies.
Yeah. What?
Oh, that ghost.
Boy, you were trying to kiss me?
No comment. Oh, they can't say Nazi, so they just say army disguise. Because Nazi's a curse word.
Really?
Yeah. Finish story. Let's do it, baby.
I'm excited.
Me too. I'm so excited. Hey, it's them driving off. Whoa, that's a gray hat. What the heck? Dude.
What? Why is she...
Yeah, why is she disgusted? It's just... Old friends hugging.
What, you calling me old?
What? Are you Marcus? I thought you were the girl.
Oh. I'm your girl.
This is where he goes to the alien coffin thing. Oh, he's lost. Oh, that's funny, dude. Dang, he's going fast. What?
What the?
Whoa.
Oh yeah, baby.
Traveler's Tales.
Are there like voice actors? Yeah, Barry Thompson. First person to find their name wins.
Okay. Igor, that's my name. What if it's like Garry? Can I say Garry is my name?
Nah, is it?
No, it's just not.
Come on. Come on, I believe in you. Lucky seven. There I am.
Dude, this John is some, Mayer. This is some dope concept art stuff. Oh crap, Samantha, I wasn't looking.
I saw it, but you didn't see it.
No,
I
get it. No.
No, I'm just kidding.
No. Stop lying.
I saw a Thompson, so I'm already halfway there. Mike.
Wait, it has to be full name?
No.
Like, you have to find your last name, too?
No.
Okay, good. Because I will not find mine.
Annette. Oh, I found Lee as well, dude.
Lee? Oh, yeah, dude. You just need to find... Hey, Garry, dude!
No, it doesn't count. Don't count.
Hey, but it count Harry. Garry and Harry. But, dude, it counts. Because the title of this video is Garry and Jackie's Lego Indiana Jones experience.
Oh, well, I saw Jackie a long time ago.
No, you did not, dude. And it's probably a female, because that is a female name.
I saw six of them, dude.
No, you didn't.
Already? That's seven right there.
Benoit. Jeff Lonely. Hey, wait, we already saw that picture. Hey, another Garry. But it's spelled differently.
Yeah. Could you imagine spending like so long on this game, dude?
How come you have not seen Jackson yet? And there's a Wilfredo. There's a Wilfredo, but there isn't a Jackson.
There's a David Chapman.
Chapman. I'd chip your head. Chip your end of mode looking head, boy.
Eric Foreman.
Will Files. Have you not found Jackson yet?
No. Cindy Wong.
Voice actors. There are three.
Oh.
There are three voice actors.
There's probably a girl and two dudes.
Yeah. Like a deeper... Hey, another Harry. Like a deeper voice and then like a lighter voice and then a female voice. Arnold Lee. There's another Lee. Asuko. Matsumoto. I give this game 10 out of 10.
Me too.
Nicole Love.
I'm smack this in at you, boy.
Dude, that hurt my ears.
Oh, sorry.
Larry. I found Garry, Harry, and Larry. Dang, a lot of people made this game.
Yeah, what the heck, dude? This is a lot.
Sterling Hedgepath. Oh, that's all the names.
Nah, there's some more.
Yeah, I don't think there was gonna be a Garrett anywhere.
Cause that's a worse name.
George Special Lucas. Special thanks to George Lucas. That's me.
Wait, I haven't heard of that. I feel like I've heard of that guy.
We got 6.5% completion.
16.
Oh, 16. Oops. I
was watching that.
Boy, you would not watch it. I'm still Nazi. Okay, want to start the second one? Do